Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexus and Company. Today we will discuss about the motor insurance claim process. A motor vehicle accident can be termed as one when a vehicle collides or is involved in a collision with not only another motor vehicle but a pedestrian, animal or stationary object. Motor vehicle accident can result in consequences ranging from severe physical damages to the vehicle along with the bodily injuries to merely a scratch and dent on the vehicle. Steps to follow for claiming motor insurance are: call the insurance company immediately and inform about the damage, inform the police of the incident and file an FIR. After informing the insurance company, ask them to sign a survey to be sent on access the damages and loss to the vehicle. If the insurance company provides for the knowledge services, then the claim can be filed online. Document required are copy of insurance policy, copy of the FIR, duly filed up and signed claim form, copy of the registration certificate of the vehicle, medical receipts, original records of other expenses, a detailed estimate of the repairs and a copy of driving license. Thank you.